Can you hear?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. I'm Rob McNitt, and I've been at this for 20 years, and I love it. I've been with Solius since they opened. And edit. I first came across therapeutic massage in 1978 when I worked with the Children's Aid Society, and my boss was a professional clown and massage therapist, and we found that healthy touch did more for damaged children than medication or anything else. So I had also been very much into theater and physical therapy since very early on in my life, and so it was a pretty natural extension of my talent. And then in 1990, it dawned on me that I could get formal training and get paid for it. So I've been doing that ever since. I find that there are two types of tension. One is a very athletic physical tension, which takes a good brutal approach and can be very relieving. The other is the tension that comes from anxiety or worry or all the non-physical things that stress us out and becomes physical tension, and that type of tension needs to be calmed before it can be really ironed out. So the technique I'm going to show is a modification of a soothing technique that we use for premature babies and Alzheimer's patients, post-op, pre-op, situations where individuals are creating a great deal of adrenaline in their system but have no way of working it out. And so the basic theory is that if we can get the length of the spine to relax and calm down and stop firing so manically, then the whole body will begin to release.